Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. The first thing I'm going to go in with Beauty Creations Ruby Palette, and I'm going to combine these two oranges, and they're going to give me a reddish orange, and I'm going to apply that all over my lid. Now for my primer, I did use NYX Pencil in Milk, just so the colors can be more vibrant. Now as I'm blending that color out, my glitter I'll be using is from Star Crush Minerals, and it's in Seriously Citrus. And I'm just going to put that right on my lid, and I'm not going to go across my crease. Now I am using a glitter adhesive, my little secret weapon, just to keep the glitter on all day. Now I'm going in with my BH Cosmetics Galaxy Chic palette, and I'm going to go in with the color Earth, and that's going to highlight my inner corner. Now in this palette, I did use Earth, Meteor, Saturn, and as well as Milky Way to get that vibrant inner corner highlight. Now for the liner, I'm going in with NYX Glam Liner in Glamour. This liner is not black, it's a brown with metallic glitter in it. It's like a goldish metallic glitter inside of it. So I didn't want to use black, I just wanted to stay soft, and I'm going to use that brown. Now with that same NYX color in Milk, I'm going to create these highlight lines. So I'm going to put one right above my liner and right under my eyebrow bone. Now it's time for the skin. I'm going to start with a baby skin from Maybelline, and my primer is from Wet n Wild. I'm going to mix the two and apply that on my skin. After applying that, I am going to color correct with LA Girl Pro Concealer, and I'm just going to color correct any dark spots so I can even out my skin tone. Now I'm using Maybelline Cream Mousse Foundation in the darkest shade and the second lightest shade. I do not know the number to save my life, because the number is not on that bottle anymore, but that is what I'm using for my foundation. After applying that foundation, now it's time to highlight my skin, and I'm going to highlight with LA Girl Pro Concealer in Toffee this time, just because it is winter and my skin is getting a little lighter, so I'm going to go in with that concealer. And I'm going to blend that out with my Real Techniques sponge. And I'm going to set my skin with Ben Nye Banana Powder, and I'm just going to let that bake so I can start on my contour. Now for contouring, I'm going to use my Anastasia Cream Contour Palette, and I'm going to use the darkest brown to contour my nose, cheek, forehead. Now, after sweeping away that banana powder, I'm going to go in with Beauty Treats blush palette, and I'm going to use the darkest pink and that slightly shaded brown, and I'm going to enhance my highlight a little more. Now, this highlight is from Youngblood Cosmetics. This highlight was given to me and it is automatically my favorite one. It enhances our melanin skin so amazingly, girls. So you've got to try this highlight. Now I'm going back in with that NYX pencil in milk, and I'm just going to apply that to my waterline just to make my eyes appear much bigger than they are. And to set that, I'm going to go in with my Galaxy Chic palette, and I'm going to use the color Earth, and I'm going to set that. Now that I applied the NYX pencil in milk, I'm going to go back in with my Beauty Creations palette, and I'm going to use that orange that you see, and I'm just going to use a sweeping motion to add a little color on my waterline, well, underneath my waterline. I'm using a very soft sweeping motion because I don't want to put too much color in there. Now it's time for the lips. I'm going in with the Wet n Wild Liquid Matte Lipstick in Video Vixen, and I did not use a liner, I just applied that baby and left. Sandwich.